Good afternoon. Today I'm joined by Department of Health and Human Services Secretary Kathleen Sebelius, the Assistant Attorney General for the Justice Department's Criminal Division, Lanny Brewer, FBI Associate Deputy Director Kevin Perkins, HHS Deputy Inspector General for Investigations, Gary Cantrell, and Deputy Administrator for Program Integrity of the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, Dr. Peter Bedetti, to announce a critical step forward in our ongoing fight against healthcare fraud. Over the last 24 months, Medicare fraud strike force operations in seven different cities have conducted one of the largest healthcare fraud takedowns on record. Through a series of coordinated, nationwide law enforcement action, charges have been brought against 91 defendants